Here's another horrifying example or aspect of American culture, that the pussification, the continued pussification of the American male in the form... Yeah, all right. In the form of Harley Davidson theme restaurants. What the fuck is going on here? Harley Davidson used to mean something. It stood for biker attitude. Grimy outlaws and their sweaty mamas full of beer and crank, rolling around on Harleys looking for a good time, destroying property, raping teenagers, and killing policemen. All very necessary activities, by the way. But now, theme restaurants. And this soft shit obviously didn't come from hardcore bikers. It came from these weekend motorcyclists. These fraudulent two-day-a-week motherfuckers who have their bikes trucked into Sturgis, South Dakota for the big rally and then ride around like they just come in off the road. Dentists and bureaucrats and pussy boy software designers getting up on a Harley because they think it makes them cool. Well, hey, Skeezix, you ain't cool, you're fucking chilly. And chilly ain't never been cool.